have we done to improve basic education to girls and boys at school levels? And are there any recommended online courses for the same?
Yeah, there are. Like I said, you know, in other countries, they promote this education from fourth or fifth grade. But in our country, it's still not, you know, not everything, not all parts of it are included in the syllabus. Mm-hmm. So having, you know, online programs or having classes, having your friends or having gynecologists and psychiatrists talk about it to women, to girls who have just attained menarche. It should start, education should always start from in the premenarchal period or when they've just attained menarche, so that they know what is going on, so that they can, you know, it is very confusing. It is really very confusing for a young girl. She doesn't know what's going on. She doesn't know why she has to go through this much pain. She doesn't know why she has to lose this much blood. It is sad. It is really sad. So I think we should have more of, you know, I think it should be included in the syllabus, and you should have very approachable people to talk to about such things and to make them feel that it is okay. So I think a psychiatrist and a gynecologist can work together to, you know, educate them.